Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to find the Wi-Fi passwords which is connected on your Windows 10 computers. Yes guys, if you click on the Wi-Fi icon, there you can find the connected devices. And you can see here I have connected for FTTH Ramesh. So this is the Wi-Fi which I connected. Let's say in some cases if you forgot the Wi-Fi password, that you can find easily. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we do post every day a technical video for you. Okay, let's get started. To find the Wi-Fi password, just right click on the Wi-Fi icon, then select Open Network and Internet Settings. Click on that. Then under the Advanced Network Settings, you will find Network and Sharing Center. Click on that. Then you will find the connected Wi-Fi details here. So this is the connection I'm currently using. So click on that. Then select Wireless Properties. Now select the Security tab. There you will find Network Security Key as the third box. If you click on Show Characters, that will show you the Wi-Fi password which you use to connect to the network. Guys, once you put the password while connecting the network, it will save here. So that's it guys. This was the super quick tutorial on how to find the Wi-Fi password on your Windows 10 computers. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, we'll meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.